Iron Man isn't just a comic book idea. The Air Force already has working jetpacks.